Here is a strange dream I would like to share with you about Obama. The thing that was most odd to me about this dream was that I was seeing through the eyes of Obama and hearing through his ears. It was like I was along for the ride. I saw through his eyes him look down at his feet as he was walking forward. He was making very deliberate steps into footprints that were pre-made for him. And when I realized I was in Obama's body watching what he was doing, I wanted to get out. I didn't like it, but I couldn't get out. And so I just watched. I watched him walk forward in these footprints. I think maybe this means that his steps are ordered. He can only do what God allows him to do. He seemed to come to an end of this path at what looked like I didn't get a good look at it, but a piece of furniture looked like a bookcase or maybe a place to put his shoes. Next, I saw a man that was considerably shorter than Obama come up and beg. The man was begging, expecting Obama to give him something. Then I saw Obama hand him what looked like money, and it had the number 150 on it. The beggar took the money and seemed happy. And then I heard Obama laugh. People will be giving up their soul in order to buy or sell using the beast's new money system. But we don't have to give up our soul. The Lord Jesus Christ provides for everything, and those who are with him need not care for anything except that they stay with him. No. Psst, psst, psst. And those who are with him need not care for anything except that they stay with him.